The Franklin Park Zoo is showing off its historic prickly new additions. These two baby porcupines were the first of the species to be born at the zoo. How adorable. When they came into the world earlier this month, each weighed less than a pound at birth, eyes wide open, and they were immediately mobile. Their quills are soft now and will soon harden. The babies are already nibbling on solid food, bonding with their parents privately.